Tonight we can reveal the son of former Premier Kristina Keneally is facing a second investigation into his actions as a police officer. Daniel Keneally is already charged with fabricating evidence in a case where a man was sent to prison. Now a magistrate has awarded costs to another man unfairly jailed after Keneally sided with an off-duty policeman.
They ran into me.
It was a brawl at Dulwich Hill between two men after a minor traffic collision. Okay. Clint Foster.
When we got out, they started carrying on like a lunatic.
And off-duty Detective Sergeant Michael O'Brien. The arresting officer was Constable Daniel Keneally.
I can see blood on your face.
Really?
Yeah.
From him.
I'll say, you know, my name's Constable Keneally from Inverness Police, okay?
Clint Foster had been drinking.
So you're telling us he was driving the car?
Yeah.
Came out of the driver's seat?
But told Daniel Keneally the off-duty cop had assaulted him.
Then he attacked me when I got out.
Magistrate Rana Daha agreed that is what the evidence shows. Instead, Keneally charged the apparent victim. Because of it, Clint Foster was refused bail for 5 months.
Yeah, 5 months. Only came about because police decided that they wanted to pick a side.
The magistrate awarded $55,000 costs against police. CCTV footage shows that Mr. O'Brien instigated the physical violence. I am satisfied the investigation fell short of the optimal standards and that it was conducted in an unreasonable and improper manner.
You know you're innocent and it doesn't matter what you've got to say.
The magistrate found Keneally did not investigate the off-duty cop at all, interviewed him and his partner at the same time, allowing potential collusion, took no photos of Foster's injuries, misrepresented what the CCTV showed, and crucially did not interview the two most reliable witnesses.
Well, if police are going to investigate a matter, they've got to investigate it correctly. They've got to do it fairly and they've got to do it impartially.
Clint Foster is the second man sent to jail over an investigation by Daniel Keneally, which was at best flawed. Keneally is alleged to have fabricated evidence in another matter for which the young cop has since been criminally charged.
He accused Luke Moore of threatening to kill a police officer. Moore was refused bail for 3 weeks before producing an alleged recording of his conversation with the constable in which no threats were made. Moore received an apology from the state and Keneally is suspended from the force without pay as that plays out in court. From New South Wales Police about the Foster investigation, the judgment will be reviewed along with case files to determine potential further action.
There isn't words to describe the type of injustice you're going to feel when you know what the police are doing. It was unfolding before my very eyes.
Robert Avadia, 7 News.